that's my stuff. Yes, if I bought it, please don't cut. And keep talking that mess, that's fine. Could you walk and talk at the same time, man? It's my name, it's on that tag. So promote your bag, let me call you a cab. Standing in the front yard, telling me the town is such a fool. Talking about I'll never ever find a man like you. Got me to stay. You must not know about me. You must not know about me. I can have another you in a minute. Matter of fact, he'll be here in a minute, baby. You must not know about me. You must not know about me. I can have another you by tomorrow. Don't you ever for a second get to thinking you're irreplaceable. So go ahead and get gone. Call up that chick and see if she's home.
I keep thinking this is a Neo one. That's a good one, you should check it out. That's a phone. We're not about to sing that entire song. Okay, Kira, the song stops, so you should too. Okay.
There was a point to that, people.
There was a point. We were not just to bore you, not to let you... just to whatever.
That'd be freak-tarded.
And we're not freak-tarded. So don't be jello. I know. Do not be jello.
Or salty.
Because, salty. You can be salty. I like salty.
I saw a dude, he was so salty.
Ooh. I don't know. Anyway. It's Jennifer Body, quote unquote. Yeah, you guys, so you should go check that out. But anyway,
yeah.
The point to this.
That was late.
Very late. The point to this is that all guys can be replaceable. All. I know. Every single one. And right now, there's one inside.
Like, girls, don't you hate those cocky guys?
Really? I thought
the world does not revolve
around them. You. Okay,
it's
like
you.
Whatever.
Actually,
no, yes. Them. Okay, no, but like, all right, so
I mean, it's
I thought I knew.
It is all about girl power.
I thought I knew all about, like, that kind of stuff, but I thought I knew one, at least one guy that wasn't like that, but I was wrong. I found out less than 5 minutes ago, he's just another one of them. Because I was eavesdropping him on this very kitchen, and he was all over here talking about, man, I did forget to call her back. Man, what am I going to say to her? And they all made a plan. They made an entire plan. They had every single time, date, they had everything saying. But his story ended up being that he was sleeping. Please, boy was playing Monopoly with his mama.
Yeah, he made me stall for her.
Boy was playing Monopoly with his mama.
And if this girl named JG, I should let you know I'm very protective. He probably doesn't know this. But I'm productive over Vincent.
After you.
I'm joking about that. You might be really cool.
Like, if
I look forward to meeting you.
Leave a comment.
Actually, I look forward to meeting you because we're coming in the summer.
Yay. And if you're one of those ghetto fabulous chicks, I need every color of the rainbow in my hair. Let me talk a whole bunch of mess. Got every single Jordan that ever came out. I will bust you in the face. Got suspended 329 times. We know how to handle you.
She know how to handle you, and you can handle her.
I'm kidding. I know good and well I can't handle nobody no way kind of size, so shut up.
Anyway, just let you know we're protective. I'm over here.
Very.
Choking on my tongue. I put these random things on it. See, like, bam. And then, like, there's really cool bird. That is so tight. Don't you think so?
No, anyway, so, like, back to the main point. The main point is never, ever... ever let a guy mistreat you.
I know. Okay. Anything. So my friend Haley, she had this douchebag for boyfriend.
We shouldn't talk about that on
Ashton. We called him Bleach Boy. But he had the nerve to tell her what to do. And this was a sleepover.
This was a sleepover. So we were over there and we were like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Listen here, buddy. You don't tell her what to do, when to do it, and how to do it.
To know how to do
And so that's all I said. I was giving him helpful information, you know.
That he's going to get all
that he wants to get all big, Barney bad.
Your friends are dumb.
Barney bad, huh? And then next thing I know, all of a sudden,
his sister gets on the phone.
One of the hood rats came on the phone. She was like, "Who's over here messing with my little brother?
Who is you?
Really?
Give me my phone."
Anyway, so yeah, we handled her.
No, I'm without playing. Cussing. Cussing is bad.
Don't cuss people. Children, use a vocabulary. It's beautiful. Anyway,
I have a question. Why do guys have to be so dumb sometimes?
Like, especially when
you ask the stupidest questions and you play around with our emotions.
All they ever say is, yeah, 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 yup, I guess so. I don't know. Nah. Whatever. If you say so.
If you don't want to text us, don't text back.
Just really don't. And then when we get tired of not talking about everything, like we're trying to bring up a subject, but apparently they don't want to say anything because all they're saying is, yeah. Yeah. We end up stop texting them. Then all of a sudden they have a problem.
They get mad.
That is a big ordeal. But
I don't really talk to guys that do that anyway, so it's all good.
Like, if you want to text me, you can text me. I will give you my number. No, I'm playing. But if
I'm joking. I love you.
Yeah. No, I'm playing. But, yeah, the main point is don't let guys walk all over you. Because we love.
You didn't let me finish. Anyway. Girls, leave comments just like why guys are dumb.
Yeah, I'd love to read that.
Even like if you're really mad at a guy,
this is the perfect thing.
I want to hear the story.
Like, I want to hear exactly what happened, and we will get back to you.
I want a good chuckle.
Ha 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 ha. But yeah, we'll see you later, and peace be easy.
Did we finish the Vincent story?
Who cares?
Bye.
Stop it.